It's a worst-case scenario for a patient to come to a hospital and instead of getting better, get sicker due to a nosocomial infection. By gaining a deeper understanding of how our products are used in the workflow of our customers, we can support them with specific hygienic solutions. Nosocomial infections are infections that patients acquire during their stay in hospitals or other healthcare facilities. They can be caused by germs that are found in hospitals, such as viruses, fungi, and bacteria. Some of them are multi-resistant to antibiotics. These infections can lead to serious health problems, for example, wound infections, respiratory infections, or sepsis. This can be life-threatening, especially for immunosuppressed patients. Unfortunately, I know this topic from my own family. When my cousin was a young man, he suffered from a lung infection and almost died due to a nosocomial infection. I think maybe this is why I'm so passionate about these hygienic aspects and the hygienic topic. My name is Martin Seifert, and I co-founded an initiative called Hygienic Product Solutions within Siemens Healthineers. We are a multidisciplinary team of experts dedicated to support our customers' infection control measures with specialized hygienic solutions for our medical devices. Everyone in the team contributes with a specific skill set and knowledge. We have backgrounds in product design and user experience, regulatory requirements, and materials testing. And I'm responsible for surface technologies and scouting new technologies. I originally studied material science and got my PhD on high-temperature ceramic material. Yes, I would say I'm the nerd of the team. We work closely with colleagues from all business lines and business areas and are involved in the early development stages of our medical devices. And of course, we are in close contact with our clinical partners and do surveys and investigations to find out their pain points. Our work has three main pillars: hygienic product design, surface technology, and processing. Together with our colleagues from product design and research and development, we developed around 60 principles for hygienic design. Our goal is to simplify the cleaning procedure for medical staff and make germ transition more difficult. Our three basic rules for hygienic product design are simplify, smoothen, automate. This involves having as few gaps and edges as possible. We are creating as many wireless solutions as possible, and we use touch screens instead of buttons. One aspect of surface technology is to standardize coating materials and layer structures to best meet the hygienic requirements for the specific product. For example, we check whether the surfaces are resistant against the cleaning and disinfecting agents commonly used in the field, or test the surfaces according to biocompatibility and cleanability standards. For specific products used in operating room environments, we use functionalized coating materials. These help to support the cleaning and disinfection measures. The third key area we are focusing on are modern processing technologies. The topic complex of processing encompasses three aspects: hygiene technology, hygienic workflow aspects, and testing. With our tests, we ensure that all surfaces can be cleaned and disinfected in a proper way. To do this, we use test soils with clinically relevant analytical markers. For simply evaluating the cleanability of a surface, we use a suitable UV-active liquid on the surface. After the cleaning and disinfection procedure, uncleaned areas remain visible under UV light. There is no one-fits-all solution for a hygienic product. Every medical device is different. Every workflow is different. Many puzzle pieces need to fit together for a holistic hygiene concept. Our clinical partners do their best they can to avoid these kind of infections. With specific hygienic product solutions, we do our best to support them.